When you see the ESP ASR fault warning in your Peugeot, this most likely means you have an issue with one of the ABS sensors. In these cars, the wiring and connectors are often the initial culprits of all problems, but sometimes it's just the dirty sensor. In some Peugeot and Citroën models, the location of these sensors is not perfect and they get a lot of mud from the road when the weather is not perfect. To cut a long story short, thoroughly washing wheel wells with a high-pressure car washer may help you eliminate the problem. But sometimes the connectors of the ABS sensors may also go bad. You will need to inspect them thoroughly and at least clean or sometimes even replace if they are in very poor condition. Although the ABS sensors are most likely the culprits of this warning, I would also point out cases with air intake problems. The ESP is the electronic stability program, while the ASR is the anti-slip regulation system, and both these systems use a ton of various sensors in your car, including mass airflow or manifold absolute pressure sensors that are very dependent on the airflow. So if the air intake pipe has a leak, you will see this ESP ASR system fault warning and the check engine light. Anyway, it's worth checking the intake thoroughly, including the clamps that connect the hoses there. Also, I've seen this warning pop up because of the faulty steering wheel angle sensor or the brake pedal switch connector. I wouldn't say these issues are very common, but still worth keeping in mind. Fortunately, a good scanner will show you the dedicated codes for these units, so it's not that hard to locate them. Quite often, I hear Peugeot owners say that dealerships tell them it's all about the ABS module. Well, the module in these cars is very reliable, and even if the scanners show its problems, they are most likely the problems with wiring, not with the module itself. So unless it's covered under some kind of warranty, you will want to get the second opinion before you pay for the ABS module replacement.